The Pitt Panthers looking to start the season 2-0. They beat Niagara Friday night big. Now taking on Samford, of course, without Cam Wright. With a few more weeks, he's out with the broken foot. Josh Newkirk must step up. Gets the steal and the score, and we're tied at 18. Now Pitt up to James Robinson, the point guard, the rebound. Gets it up ahead. Newkirk over to Sheldon Jeter. Jeter, the transfer from Vandy, had 8 points. In the last seconds of the half, Newkirk pass to Jamel Artis. Hits the three. Artis, 10 points in the first half. 31-23 Panthers. Second half, Michael Young throws it down. And more from Young. Pitt breaking the full court pressure. Panthers get it up to Young for two more. 20 points. And Pitt wins it 63-56. They're now 2-0. And they head out on the road. Oh, a nice trip to Hawaii. I'm Jeff Fischel. You're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday. For more great content like you've just watched, click one of these boxes. And to make sure you don't miss anything, click subscribe.